I feel there's a lot of similarities between you and your cousin Ranbir Kapoor also.
I think similar because he has an attitude and a confidence and an air that again is just nobody has in the Indian film industry. I'm very biased. I don't know if I'm biased, but I don't even actually think I'm biased because I genuinely think there's no one like Ranbir Kapoor.
Is those Raj Kapoor genes that have like trailed down?
He is so like a deadly combination, yeah, because Chintu uncle also is such a fine actor. Neetu aunty is such a great actress.
What do people not know about
him? I think he's a very no-nonsense person. I think if he really likes you, he likes you. If he doesn't like you, he's the kind of person to, you know, he doesn't make too much of an effort then. What you see is what you get. Extremely like loving, also very charming. I think that's why he has the entire nation dancing to his tunes. So I think that he's also very unique, I think, in a way.